And on this day, we are inspired by the man we have elected to be the 44th president of the United States.
Watching over the Union he saved, sits the man who in so many ways made this day possible. And yet, as I stand here today, what gives me the greatest hope of all is not the stone and marble that surrounds us, but what fills the spaces in between. It is you, Americans of every race and region and station who came here because you believe in what this country can be and because you want to help us get there.